check this game out. You have to collect lots of small balls, and then you get a bigger ball, and with that big ball, you then catch a dragon. Wow, if only balls could do that. Then once I've catched lots of big balls and big dragons,